Erik, you pitched 5 shutout innings. What have you been working on in practice?
Just locating my fastball and midweek bullpens and getting the changeup dialed in and pounding the zone. Not trying to do too much.
Now, you came in when the team was down 1-0. Does that affect your mentality on the mound at all?
No, actually, I was just going in there trying to throw as many strikes as I can. The last 3 outings I had were pretty terrible, so I was just going out there prove them all wrong. So that's.
Now, you just won the Barnesville Patriot Cup. What's that like?
It's exciting. The crowd really gets into it, so I mean, we just did it with the fans. It was fun.
Thanks, Erik. Big game.
No problem.
What goes into putting together a big inning like we saw in the 6th inning?
Well, you know, we haven't put a lot of big innings together, but we got some really good swings that inning. And then we got a fortunate bounce with Hunter's ball off the pitcher, and then Rhett doubles in behind him. So, you know, they have a really good pitcher on the mound with Freeland. He's outstanding, and, you know, it can go either way. But tonight we were fortunate we got the bounces.
Now, Erik Karch pitched 5 shutout innings. How do you think he played tonight?
Well, I'll tell you, Erik last couple of outings has not had really good rhythm, and he went back and he worked, I thought, very hard in the bullpen, and tonight's the best he's thrown all year. In the 9th inning, the changeups he threw were a big surprise to all of us because they were pitches he'd been working on but hadn't really had a lot of confidence in the game. So really pleasing to see Erik come out there. And you know, Walsh did an excellent job as well to only give up 1 run, but I think Erik certainly closed the door for us.
Thanks, Coach. Good game.